Hello everyone, this is Apple One here, and I had a crisis off camera. So, off camera, I tried doing an episode for this, but I had a crisis of dying over and over again because of this next coming part. I've gotten as far as C, the next boss, before rage quit, alright? So I got to see the next boss, but the reason I rage quit, not because it was hard, because my controller disconnected mid-game and won't reconnect. Well, I got the controller back now, so I guess I'll explain what you missed. So, what you missed is I leveled up the rocket launcher back to level 3, so now it shoots the multi-rocket thing. And now, I got this weapon, and I leveled up to level 3, and I discovered why it has 100 ammo. Because you hold down the fire button, and it bounces around and shoots, but if you release, it just releases all of them in a projectile. So it's just like, you know, a cluster damage. So, I've only gotten as far as to see what the next boss is, and I'm about to show that off right now. So let's go. Yes, I want to go back to the... So, we go back here, and this place is already a total wreck. There was a huge explosion, and I came to it looked like this. What on earth happened? I have no idea what happened yet, but I really want to know who made all these mobs increasingly aggro. You dare level down my machine gun? You dare level down my machine gun? Now these are Sky Dragons, and they apparently came out of the eggs that have been destroyed. Now, we have to get to the end of this area. Now, I've never successfully gotten to the end. I've only gotten, like, halfway before dying. Over and over and over again. And you know why it's so hard? Okay, I'll show you why it's so hard. Because there's choke points. There are some choke points. Starting right here. Here's choke point number one. This thing. Everybody remembers my execution room incident, right? Yeah, best be careful here. Alright, so that's out of the way. So the larger stalactites, they one-shot. Just to point that out for you all. And I'm gonna level this up to max. Okay, let's go. Now, that thing, right there. I don't know what it does, but it's very scary because it counts down. So it has a little intimidation factor with this countdown. I don't know what it was counting down to, but I don't like it. Alright. Whatever, that Sky Dragon does so much damage. King's Blade against this thing. And go. Alright. So this is about as far as I've gotten. Off camera. This is exactly as far as I've gotten. And you wanna know why? Well, here you go. Alright, let's do this! Of a gun. That's as far as I've gotten. That is as far as I've gone in this freaking level right here. And I am very salty. So, you're probably wondering what my plan was. Well, that was my plan. Use the bubbler on the thing. However, the only problem with this boss is once it levels down, once your gun levels down, you can't level it back up again. Like, once it's gone, it's gone. You have to switch weapons. There is no way to refill its energy in any way possible. I gotta keep these mobs down to a low. And I have to keep my health stagnant. Give me that maximum. Alright. We have to do this. Dragons do so much damage, and drop no health for it. It really is a shame. All I want. Don't you dare. my controller disconnects, it's game over already. Okay. I'm going to have to do this with 21 health. Alright. Okay. Close those mouths. I hate this. I hate this so much. You know what? Leave a like, enjoy, subscribe, and part out for today. I have an issue to take care of. Alright? Farewell, everyone. Hello, everyone. This is up 1 year. Welcome back to Cave Story. And I've finally gotten to this point with full health and maxed out every single weapon. Finally. So now, I'm going to kick this boss out the door. Alright, wait for it. Yeah, careful, they do 10 damage. So they can 4-shot me. You do not want to get hit. I hate these bags. Thanks. I hate these things so much. Take it! Rocket launchers well spent. The sisters. Oh. Oh. Get owned. Oh, save point. Get eradicated. You son of a gun. This needs a level up. I would have used King, but I wanted to go, my plan was to go Assault Rifle first until he leveled it down, and then, didn't level it down, just until, you know, it got to Phase 2, and then use Level 3 just to keep them from constantly breathing fire against me, because the bubbles in Tier 3 protect me. so that was my plan, because it would shield me as well as hit them at the same time. And then, once it leveled it down, switch to rocket launcher and go for damage only. That was my entire plan for that. And thank God it worked. I am saving. I do not want to encounter those things again. So yay! Welcome back, everybody, to Cave Story! Now we can actually make progress! I mean, at least I have a save point. There we go. Knew you were going to do that. Nope, don't you dare! No! Ah, the giant XP thing! Oh, I'll get from this thing. Yay, missiles. Oh, Jesus Christ. Those dragons do so much damage. Isn't 10 damage a little much? Don't you think? Okay, I'm at the verge of death at this point. I'm at the very verge of death. Alright. There seems to be a save point in there. I will gladly take that. If I can survive there. Save point! Save point! Oh, health. Oh, I was worried a boss might get in the way. I'm gonna be like, oh god. Alright! I made it, Kazumu. What do you want? Words light up on the screen. Hatch successful. Who's there? Kazumu! Oh, it's you. Glad to see you're alright. I'm the only one here. After you left for the sand zone, the rest of us hurried to secure a means of escape. That's when Misery showed up. Sue got taken off with her. And I haven't seen the professor. I gather the doctor was able to obtain the seeds. Oh. No, I'm not blaming you. The doctor's victory was assured from the moment he got his hands on the ground, really. It's only a matter of time before his army of wild mimigas is complete. After that, I fear not even you could stop him. We've no choice but to flee. I figured we might be able to escape only we had a sky dragon. That's why I came here. And now, my dragon is hatched. I'm not running from this. I see. You know, there's one other way one might return the Mimigas to their natural state. And you didn't think to tell me before I killed Kyoto! I hate you! You could destroy the island's core. If you did that, however, the island would most likely crumble. A dangerous choice, no? Well, either way, we don't even know where the core is. If you'd like to give it a try, I can wait. But remember, if the situation grows dire, I might have to leave without you. And you still don't tell me how. Oh, well, then again, you said destroy the core. That will turn them back. Seriously. Well, that's your sky dragon. Okay, wait. There's a door over there. I don't care about you. Oh, wait. Well, I have to go. Grr. If you're going to look for the core, you best hurry. I'm not running from this. There's a whole thing right there. Okay. Oh, Jesus! No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't, game. I'm tired of your tricks. Little house. house. Now, where did that man run off to? You haven't seen my husband, have you? Who are you, mister? Can I shoot these things? I don't want to, but, you know... What was the point of this room? Just a joke? Ha! Jokes! Jokes! Nope. Alright. I'm not running from this. I'm going to find him. I'm gonna find Sue, and she's gonna be fine. I hope. Nothing scary! Okay, those are gravity jumper things. I don't like those things. Wait. Oh, that's because... Oh, I move faster this way. There's wind. Okay, I see what's going on here. Alright, well now I see why I need the bubbler. Yes! Alright, I got it. All my gear is leveled up, let's go. Alright, I say... This thing's gonna serve me well. Give me those rockets. Oh! Oh! Oh, sand sharks! I forgot about these things. Alright. I gotta be careful of ghost Snorlax here. Saw that coming. Okay. This is gonna be a problem. Oh, shut up, Ghost Snorlax. Take it. Okay, will this thing ever give up? That's my question. Okay. There we go. Now it's max. I need to kill that thing. There we go. You know what? Screw this. I tried parkouring, but then I failed. Ooh-wah! Are you a Mimiga? You look like a Mimiga, sorta. Yeah, don't kill me. I'm a human. I just magically turned into a Mimiga. I'm human! Huh? What's this? You're not one of those killer robots? Oh, no, I'm not. Okay, you are a Mimiga. You survived! Good job! Good for you! Gold Star! Well, you scared the pants off of me jumping out like that. You wouldn't be that savior, would you? What savior? I don't know what you're talking about. Wait, nope, this is back where I was. What's over here? it's the Cave Story theme song! Whoa, what is this? Oh my god, that is complicated. Okay. Okay. Wait. This is an interesting area right here. Is there nothing up there? Okay. What's this here? Hello? Halda. Anach Pone. Mia Kid. Is that? Wait, that helmet! That's the doctor! Is this the... Okay, why does he have the throne? Mia Kid and Apache. Hold up. So that's some sort of crown. And this guy's not saying anything. He's not going to talk to me. Okay, I'm glad I found this. But how do I get down here? How do I get down there? Secret door, maybe? No? Alright, whatever. Too complicated for me. Let's go. Cave story! Yeah! Let's go downward first. Oh, you are one fat bat. You are one fat bat. Alright. Hey, look at this guy right here. A man from service. The doctor is using the Mimigas to cultivate red flowers. And this isn't the first time this sort of thing has happened. You know what? I'm gonna leave this episode off right here. You know? Leave a like, enjoy, subscribe, comment, what I have to say. And as I head back, I'll see you what could be near the... I feel like I'm near the end of this. I feel like I'm near the end of the game, to be honest. So yeah, I'll see you in the next episode, everyone. farewell.